So here Allah is saying that we're sending the root. Angels, we are sending the root. You send it.
Brother Shaykh, do you feel inside this?
That when we say Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad, it's after the Durushi. It's beautiful Durushi. We should continue reading this Durushi. Every Durushi is after. But here, if we say Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad, we say, oh Allah, you send it. But to fulfill the commandment of the ayah, Allah is saying, you send it. What does that mean? What Allah is trying to refer to you is send it directly to Rasulullah. Send it directly in the court of Rasulullah. Therefore, to fulfill that criteria of the ayah, we should say, As-salatu was-salamu alayka ya Sayyidi ya Rasulullah. As-salatu was-salamu alayka ya Sayyidi ya Habibullah. This is the way to fulfill the criteria of this specific ayah. To moving on, as it's running late and we have a tendency in our house that we always finish late. I'm trying my best to finish it on time because if nobody goes on till the late hours and I have phone calls in the daytime because of you, you didn't go work. So I don't want to be responsible for something. The reason why is because my Shaykh Iqamah said, never ever say when the mahfil is going to finish. Never ever say when the mahfil is going to finish. Who are you to say when it finishes? It finishes when Rasulullah says it finishes. This is the way of the mahafil Rasulullah. Our Mehman Sanafan has come all the way from London. I would like to call upon Qibla Saif Ali Lakshmandi Sahib to come forward and recite that Rasulullah.